Good afternoon,
Hello.
Yes.
Howdy, ma'am. Hello.
Yes.
Yes, I'd like to buy me one of them vaults. Burial vault. Hello.
Yes.
Well, what? I mean, am I calling the right business?
This is the vault company.
Yes, and I'm asking you for a vault.
Okay. And what type vault?
Now, I tell you, you keep that up, I'm going to be inclined to give you a good shoe in the ass, honey. You're not listening to me.
Okay.
Don't ignore me, please. I don't like that.
No, I won't.
All right, I'm trying to get me a vault. Hello?
Yes, I'm listening.
Yeah, well, I don't see as I have too long in my future. You understand me?
Okay, and who's calling?
Yeah, this is big old badass Bob the cattle rustler. And I don't see me having too much time left on this planet, and I want to get me a big vault. You know what I'm saying? I was thinking of putting myself in the old oven there, but I'm not going to go that way.
No.
God damn it, woman, are you listening to me?
Yes, I am.
So please help me out there, honey. I'm gonna come down and split an ear off you, woman.
Okay, and your name?
My name is Big Old Badass Bob the Cattle Rustler. I drive them big 18-wheelers, that's all. I've been doing that for years. I'm an old cowpoke. I'm an old dancing boy. I take that bull, I smack him upside his ass, he try to get cute with me. That's like I do to you if you ain't gonna help me out.
Okay, what type vault do you want?
I told you, son of a gun, I don't know how many times I'm going to have to say it to you, woman. I want me a big one. I do everything big. Damn it, woman. Are you going to help me out?
Yes.
Okay?
Okay.
Well, what the hell's wrong with you?
Are you with a funeral home, or?
Well, how the hell am I going to be with a funeral home? I'm still walking around. What, are you trying to get rid of me early?
No.
You crazy bastard. You want to see me in the ground or something that early,
no.
Huh? Please don't do that to me. I got little time as it is. God damn it,
we
woman.
We don't have vaults big enough.
Ah, Jesus Christ. All right, well, then I'm going to have to try me somewhere else, you silly bastard. Thank you very much for all the help there, woman. Damn it, woman. You're good. So long now, honey.
Bye.